Fitting the frame with the engine already fitted into the chassis proved trickier than I thought. It doesn't just drop over the chassis, but needs to be jiggled back and forth. And the rear brace arms need to be separated so the frame lugs can be bolted in between them. This had to be done to ensure that the frame sat properly on the subframes. An hour later and it was all done. With the frame on, she really is starting to look like a car. I've been reinvigorated to crack on with the build.